got it back up for Toronto with Tavares and Robertson. Pop back to Sandin, a hard shot. Thompson is saved.
And Tavares
is down, heap. And he is in.
That is unusual. We'll pull the whistle at this point.
Grabbing his left.
Wow.
Vegas breaking in 2-on-1. Petrangelo back across. Samsonov makes the save, but at the other end of the ice, John Tavares is down and in distress.
You don't see guys go down to this degree when a puck hits them in the lower body. When they caught the outside of the knee, sometimes you get a bit of a stint. You know, I see him grabbing maybe outside of the left knee there. But he is in some serious discomfort. Sandin tees one up. Yeah, I think it's him right on the outside of the left knee. Can be a bit of a stinger situation. Oof. But he was writhing in pain.
That was a 97-mile-an-hour shot.
He's finally been held back to his feet. No weight on that left leg. It's amazing this doesn't happen more often. The way the pucks go flying in there 100 miles an hour, but he's not anywhere near to being right. Just getting helped all the way to the room. One more look at it. That hits him in the back of the knee, outside of the left knee, and he is really struggling. Documented how good of a start he's had this year. So now what do you do if you're Sheldon Keith? Does Kerfoot slide up and play in the middle? Or does William Nylander slide over and give him a different winger?
Find out soon enough
once he's mulling over.